previously on Unexpected.
This is just like how an at-home birth would be.
I think I'm more interested in going to a hospital and doing it.
Being at home is better than a hospital.
I wish we could come to a decision together about it. But if he doesn't get his way, he gets pissed off.
Hi,
I'm Rebecca.
I'm Jason.
Nice to meet you. Come on in, guys.
Today we are visiting the birth center. We kind of feel the hospital doesn't accept unmarried, like, teenage dads and stuff like that. They'll just direct everything towards Kylen and, like, treat me like
Yeah. We were considering a home birth, but now we're not really sure if we want to do that. So we're thinking about the birth center.
How's your pregnancy been going so far?
Good, I'd say, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
How's your pregnancy been going, Jason?
It's good. It's definitely a lot of stress because being teens added stress.
For sure, absolutely. So, you know, we don't have epidurals here.
Yeah.
Were you planning to have a medication-free birth?
No.
Oh, yes, we were planning a medication-free birth.
No.
Medication-free.
No medication.
No epidural.
Oh, yeah. I thought she said, were you planning on having it?
Were you planning on not having it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I want to try without the epidural.
I have a lot of people on my side of the family that say it's so easy.
Yeah, none of them took the epidural.
They said it's painless and it's fine, so.
Do you know if you're having a boy or a girl?
It's a boy. You do want to get him circumcised.
Mm-hmm.
I just don't know how that would.
Do you, like, make an appointment at the doctor's or do you guys do it?
Who are you using as a pediatrician?
For myself?
No. No, for the baby. The pediatrician can get you set up with the OBs in this area.
Okay.
I do want them circumcised. One, there's like infections if you don't, and two, you get more when you get it done. But yeah.
Do you want an elephant trunk or do you want something that looks half decent?
Sorry.
I don't know much about boys, so I just left that decision up to him.
Do you want to look around and see the center?
Okay.
Okay, so this is one of our birth suites, and the baby can be born right in this tub. Do you might notice it's a two-seater? So,
yeah.
You know, some brave
comfort.
Partners get in there, and you can catch the baby if you want to.
See, this is way better. I'd rather do this than be in a hospital room on a hospital bed.
Yeah.
I really like how the birth center includes men way more than the hospitals. I like it.
Who do you allow in the room?
Right now, we're allowing like two people in addition to you.
If the moms could come, that'd be great. But
sure, no problem.
They
that
can?
That sounds fine, yeah.
I really like that. Our moms can come at the hospital. They're not allowed to do that.
Yeah, it's kind of like an ongoing decision.
He feels awkward with it.
Not more or less awkward. I just want it to be our thing, not really the grandparents' thing. Their
every
grandparents.
Grandparent to every baby that is born.
My parents didn't have their parents in the room when my mom gave birth. I'm fine with them coming in after. I'm just saying during it, that's our thing.
Maybe my family's different, but they
definitely,
come after.
We're definitely a lot different.
You watch, they won't be going in probably because it's always heads away.
You want to do it or you want me to?
You can if you want.
Okay, Dad, that's enough.
I don't know if she knows it, but we miss her.
Yeah.
Well, it's a nice to have you guys over.
Kylen moved in with Jason's parents, and I'd like to see more of her, but
I gotta grow up at some point.
You did. You are. And even if you don't want to, you have no choice now.
No, I don't. I have to. But, yep.
Are you getting excited or scared?
Both, I guess. I don't know.
How was your visit with the midwives? Did you feel comfortable? Yeah.
The hospital looks down on teenage pregnancies or like single parents.
I think the birth center's treated me a lot better. They actually include me in conversations and let me make decisions.
And I like it because I don't want to miss out. I want to be involved as much as possible.
I was surprised you guys didn't want to give birth in the hospital.
It's just a better environment.
And at this midwives, they talk to him, ask questions to him, see how he's doing, how he feels with it.
Yeah, they definitely do. They include me more than the hospital does.
He wants to be involved with it all. Otherwise, he gets a little upset.
Yeah. Well, he goes to his appointments.
Everyone. And for the rest of the time being of me having baby appointments, it was just him.
Yeah, but I believe she would have loved it if she could have been going to them appointments with her daughter, mother and daughter thing, you know, with the grandchild.
It's a dad thing.
Yeah, but it's a mom thing too.
Yeah, probably, I don't know how it is when you have it.
I'm not saying it's dad that way.
Are they allowing more people in or?
I'm saying your mother would have felt good once or twice to go with her daughter to her boy's appointment and spend some time with you.
Okay.
I'm the fly that she flicks off her shoulder.
No, it kind of means just shut up. Stop.
Let me know if he's kicking.
Let you know if
he's kicking. Yeah, I want to see.
No.
Okay, I won't. I'll leave your baby bump alone.
Kylen and our relationship has changed since she met Jason because we were so close. Now that she's doing her own thing, her own family, her own way, her own finding her own independence. I don't speak to her as much. And it bothers me. It makes me feel hurt, sad, happy, all mixed emotions, because I have more freedom in certain ways, but yet, you know, I want my daughter there. I miss her hanging on.
What are you planning for your birth?
We want to do a water birth, I think.
What do you mean you think?
I don't know.
They have a big two-person tub that you sit in.
Does that mean you deliver? You get to catch them?
Yeah.
It's almost like when I'm talking to my daughter, I'm talking to my daughter through him. I'm not actually talking to my daughter. We feel like Jason's controlling everything, and we're concerned that she's walking into a birth plan that's set up for his needs and not hers.
Yeah.
She's the one having the baby, not him.
Probably want you guys coming in, like, right after we give birth or a little bit after.
An hour after, maybe.
Come see the baby. I definitely want to be the first one with him.
I'll probably be in the parking lot doing donuts. Waiting for it to be born.
Mm-hmm.
I just want to see the baby.
Are they coming to the birth?
No. Next question. Not trying to start issues. We were thinking moms, but... is if he would. Yeah, I gotta talk to Jason.
Okay. Marie, would you like to be there at the birth?
Don't answer.
I'm her mom. And you're having a baby, that's a big thing.
I said answer.
Okay.
Well, when you go have that baby, I'm gonna be worried, and I'm gonna worry until I know what's going on.
I'll be fine.